In this video, we're going to tell you 7 reasons why you should not get a long-haired German Shepherd. Long-haired German Shepherds are beautiful. They're also loving, smart, and very loyal, but they may not be for everyone. And in this video, we'll explain exactly why. If you're new to our channel, welcome. We make dog videos that are educational and entertaining. So if you love dogs, consider subscribing. In this video, we're going to share 7 reasons why you shouldn't get a long-haired German Shepherd, because there's certain things that they need, and if you don't have the time, energy, space to give it to them, then a long-haired German Shepherd won't be a good fit for you and your family, and you should look to another dog. So let's get it started and share the 7 reasons why a long-haired German Shepherd may not be best for you. The number one reason why a long-haired German Shepherd may not be best for you is exercise. If you've ever watched any of our videos, you know how important exercise is, and these guys need exercise. They need space to run. They're big. They can be anywhere from 100 to 125 pounds, and these guys need exercise. So if you don't have the ability to get out and exercise with them, then a long-haired German Shepherd is not going to be the right dog for you. They don't want to just be left out in the backyard. They want to go for walks, play fetch, go on hikes, swim. They want to be with their owner. So if you can't give them the time and energy needed to exercise them properly, then a long-haired German Shepherd won't be best for you. The number two reason why a long-haired German Shepherd may not be best for you is because they need to be socialized early. When you get this dog, you need to get them in the arms of other people. You need to get them around other dogs, other kids, other animals, because if a long-haired German Shepherd is socialized properly, you won't have to worry at all. But if you don't have the ability to get them in the car, get them other places other than their home, then a long-haired German Shepherd could be a problem down the road as they get territorial with their own space and their own family and their own people. So if you don't have the ability, time, or energy to socialize these dogs properly, then a long-haired German Shepherd is not for you, and you should probably look to another dog. At number three, these guys are clingy. They want to be around their owners at all times. So if you're gone for long periods of time at work, then this won't work for you to have a long-haired German Shepherd. They want to be around their owner as much as possible, and they're not going to do well if you're gone most of the day. So if you're gone most of the day, you may want to look to another dog breed, because a long-haired German Shepherd wants to be around their owner, and they're just not going to do very well in a crate all day or left alone. So if you don't have the ability to be around your German Shepherd most of the time, then a long-haired German Shepherd may not be best for you. The number four reason why a long-haired German Shepherd may not be best for you is because they need mental stimulation. German Shepherds are incredibly smart dogs, and they want to use their brains. So they want to play different games to exercise their brains. They want to look for balls, they want to have a job, they want to go on runs, they want to use their nose. These dogs need to mentally stimulate, otherwise they get destructive and bad things happen. So if you don't have the ability, the knowledge, the understanding of a German Shepherd and how to keep their brain active, then a long-haired German Shepherd just won't be best for you, and you should look for another dog. At number five, long-haired German Shepherds, they need a job. These are old working dogs that want to be out and they want a job. They want to do anything they can to please their owner. So they look to their owner for strong leadership and for a job to be given to them. So if you aren't going to be able to get out, be active, and engaged with your long-haired German Shepherd, then this dog won't be best for you, as they'll get destructive, bored, high anxiety, and bad things will happen if you don't stimulate their mind and give them a job. So if you can do this, you'll have a great dog for a long time to come. But if you can't find a job and can't keep your dog active, then a long-haired German Shepherd will not be good for you. The number six reason is because long-haired German Shepherds are protective. These guys are protective by nature, so if you don't train them up correctly and socialize them early, it could be a big problem for you and your family, as they'll be protective when they're not supposed to be, they'll be aggressive when they're not supposed to be. So if you don't have the time, energy, and ability to train them, they're going to be protective, and it could be a bad deal. But if you train these guys up right, you will have a loving dog around the family, and they'll only be protective when they need to be, which is an outstanding thing for you and your family. But again, if not trained properly, the long-haired German Shepherd won't go well with you and your family, and it'll be very difficult and something that you'll have to fix. And lastly, long-haired German Shepherds are strong-willed, so they need a strong leader. They need someone that's had dogs before, that knows how to work with dogs, that has the right energy, calm, assertive energy to keep these guys on the straight path. Because if you get them trained up correctly, a long-haired German Shepherd is one of the best dogs that you could possibly own. And it'll be a long, happy, healthy life with you and your German Shepherd. But again, if you've never had a dog, maybe a long-haired German Shepherd isn't the one you want to start with, because they need a strong leader, one to show them where to go, to be the alpha, and then the German Shepherd will follow right behind. We hope you've enjoyed this video all about the long-haired German Shepherd, and we'll see you on the next one.